Michael.
Michael Grange from Sportsnet. Mike, your record, it speaks for itself. What is it going to be like for you to be behind a bench of a team that would be a big surprise, I think, to make the playoffs in the next 2 or 3 years?
As a coach, you're in the day-to-day winning business. You understand it. I've been in a long time. On game day, I'll be short-sighted for sure, but I got a big picture in mind. And so does Shanny. So does Larry. So do the people on our staff, and that's where we're going. But if you think there is no pain coming, there's pain coming.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired.
Take it to the fucking things are bad. Oh, ooh, between first
the way the things are bad. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down. It rained.